Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Bend the first knuckle of the fingers. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Next breath. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Close the ribs. So open the diaphragm. Close the diaphragm. Open. Close. Open. Closed. Open. Now slowly over 3 breaths and close the diaphragm. Inhale, exhale. Right palm in front of left. Far away from the body. Start to inhale. Open the diaphragm. Exhale, close the diaphragm. Inhale, open the diaphragm. Exhale, close the diaphragm. Inhale, open. Exhale, close. Inhale, open. Over 3 breaths, close. Inhale, exhale. This time, right in front and left, it's closer to the body. First time further away, second time closer. Inhale. Open the diaphragm, open the chest. Exhale. Close the diaphragm. Continue to exhale. As you get level with your front knee, adjust. Inhale. Exhale. Stretch the body. Adjust the palms. Engage the back. We'll take one breath with each finger we close towards the thumb. While we're doing this, we're closing the diaphragm. Grip ginger fist. It's ginger fist. Inhale, close the diaphragm. Inhale, exhale. Again. Okay, inhale, exhale. Close the diaphragm. Second breath, inhale, open, exhale. Start to close over three breaths. So we're closing the diaphragm, compacting the ribs. Also, while we're doing this, we're lightly gripping the toes. Lightly drawing the heels inwards and pushing the knees outwards and drawing up the buttocks and holding in the power. After the third breath to get to this point from the shoulders, inhale, exhale. Okay. By the time you get to this point, you should be gripping the legs, drawing up the four different points, toes, heels, knees, the buttock. When I say the buttock, I mean the buttock, draw the tailbone under and hold up the perineum. And we relax and quickly inhale, exhale. Now we're drawing energy up from the palms, from the feet. Inhale. Open the perineum. Open the chest. Again. And exhale, inhale, exhale, again. So we're engaging the toes, gripping into the shoe, or into the floor if you have no shoes. If you're bending the toes, lightly gripping into the floor with the toes, not heavily gripping, lightly. Draw the heels inwards, not literally. Push the knees out. Draw the buttocks and the perineum up. Inhale. And slowly exhale. Second breath. You're also pushing the elbows far away as possible from the ribs. Inhale, slowly. Open up. Again, first breath, second breath, third breath. Fourth breath. Fifth breath. Sixth. Seven. Eight. Nine. Tenth breath. Thirteen. So now, as we're drawing the toes in lightly, and the heels and the knees pushed out, and the buttocks pulling up, and the perineum closed, we start to grip the first finger and thumb. While we're doing this, we're pushing the elbows forward away from the body and trying to draw the elbows in before the wrists. So when your finger and thumb touch, take the next breath for the next finger. Try and keep the elbows away from the body. Keep the shoulders down, drawing up the legs at the same time. Takes a lot of practice and helps develop good chi, build the ribs and the torso up strong after many years. Practice diligently.